Assalamu alaikum. Here we'll take a look how to convert a map or JSON object to a string. Import this library dart convert, and then this library has a function jsonEncode. All we need to do, pass this map or JSON object to this function. So it'll convert this map or JSON object to a string. So then we can use this print statement to print this string. So this is our new string. Even though it looks like a map or JSON, but it is actually a string because you can access them one by one. Even these curly braces are part of the string. For example, we can print the first one by index, and we will see over here the first curly brace. So as you see, we can access any part of the string using this index. For example, this time we can access this n, as you can see over here. So this is how, using this JSON encode, you convert a map to a string object. So every time you want to convert a map to a string, just use JSON encode. Now that we know how to convert a map to a string object, we'll see how to convert a string to a map or JSON object. To do that, simply you will use the opposite one, JSON decode. Now over here, we are passing this string, the one we had early. We are passing this map string, this string, to JSON decode function. So what it will do, it will convert this string to a map object. So as you can see, right now we don't have this double quotes, so which means that it is a map. Since this JSON decode returns a map, you can't really access part of it using this index like we did early for this string. So in this case, we'll get null. So as you can see, but you can access using their key. Now over here, we do get a map. And if this is a map, we can access the value by key. Now we see that our first key is age. So we'll simply put the key over here. And now we'll see that we are able to access the value of this key. So here we see dbest tag. We can also change it to age. Here we'll see 34. So yes, when you convert a string to a JSON object using JSON decode, you can access them using the keys, not really by index. So that's the basic difference between JSON encode and JSON decode. Once again, JSON encode always used to convert a map to a string object. And JSON decode is used to convert a string to a map object so that you can access the map object using the particular key. Thank you so much.